we will try to eliminate the x here. So we will multiply the first one by 3 and the second one by